Good afternoon, lovely people. It's wonderful to see my community here. We are in a chord community chorus, and our first song is Ella's Song. It was written in honor of Ella Baker, who was the most prominent woman in the civil rights movement. In 1965, three civil rights activists were murdered. And when they searched the Mississippi River for the bodies, they found other bodies, people who had not been looked for because they were African American. At the time, Ella Baker said, was remembered to have said, "Until the killing of black men and black mothers' sons is as important as the killing of white men and white mothers' sons, we who believe in freedom cannot rest until that happens." Bernice Johnson Reagon, the founder of the female a cappella choir Sweet Honey in the Rock, turned this into a song because black lives really do matter.
We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. Until the killing of black men, black mothers, sons is as important as the killing of white men, white mothers, sons. That which touches me most is that I had a chance to work with people, passing on to others that which was passed on to me. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. To me, young people come first. They have the courage where we fail. And if I can but shed some light as they carry us through the gale. The older I get, the better I know that the secret of my going on is when the reins are in the hands of the young who dare to run against the storm. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. Not needing to clutch for power, not needing the light just to shine on me. I need to be one in the number as we stand against tyranny. Struggling myself don't mean a whole lot. I've come to realize that teaching others to stand up and fight is the only way our struggle survives. We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until it comes. I'm a woman who speaks in a voice, and I must be heard. Sometimes I can be quite difficult. How about to no man's word? We who believe in freedom cannot rest. We who believe in freedom cannot rest until